How many outs do you get in wiffle ball? Do you know?
Good eye, good eye.
We're not on the same team here.
Oh, ow!
Am I out?
No. Oh. I was just making a joke because Bree caught it.
I knew it. See ya.
Yay!
All right, we're rolling. How about those wheels, dear? Don't get that on camera. We'll get banned. The camera's gonna be like...
It was
gonna go way past that.
It ricocheted
off that branch and went back
on. We lost.
Back to swing from Jeremiah Roseland. You didn't get out last time. Yeah, good eye, good eye. Jake goes for the windup. The pitch. Cranked by Cassie!
Oh, we almost got
a little right. Bloop. A little bloop.
He did not get to it.
That was an alright play by Jacob Roseland. Commentary by Jeremiah Roseland. And Josh running up. Look at him grab that bat. Dude, who do you think you are? Me and Travis on the trampoline? Oh, he's ready. Oh, nope, never mind. He's got it. Boom! Lydia! Lydia Grace Roseland walking up to the base. She is so far 1-0. One hit, 0 outs.
I had 1 out.
Oh. 1-1. One hit, 1 out. Here she goes. Boom! That's gone! That's gone. Go home. 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 Lydia, why weren't you running?
Lydia, keep going.
I'm about to have an asthma attack.
Yeah, that's fun. It's been a while. Whoa. Is that out? Or is that kind of...
He dropped it.
Oh, you just made
it. Jerry, go to second. You're up again, Cassie.
Can I have a 5-minute breathe?
Nice hit, Lids.
I was swinging for the fences. Another grounder. Here, let's.
Okay, okay. Let me stick video. I feel like I need a better angle here. One down, one down.
Am I up? Is it going, Jacob?
Should be.
Yeah.
Oh, it's me.
Oh, you're up. Okay, as soon as it's hit, run, Bree.
Oh, do we have one out?
Yeah. Let's.
Oh, she
got
it.
Yeah, she got it.
Good job, Bree. Crushing it.
Lydia. Cassie.
I'm going to stay with her.
Okay.
I'll just be done since it's already 3-on-3. Oh.
Strike three. What? Strike three. Strike four. Oh, that looked good. Oi.
This is juiced.
We got a fourth.
Yeah. Bree's gonna hit.
We got a fourth anywhere. Make it or break it, Susan.
Thank you.